The demonstrators say the three-member group promotes sexual violence against women and children and perpetuates a myth that women want rape.
Ready, girls? Up here it is!